up there and shrink his leg to half mast.
Although it's probably bigger than he's